What do you do with your money to prepare for that?
Do smart things. I'm heavy investment, real estate. We just started a VC.
Who loves real estate?
Real estate.
Why do you like real estate?
I love real estate. And, you know, real estate is just one thing that you know where your money is. That money's in the ground. So regardless of what's going on in the world, people are always going to need places to do business, places to live. They're always going to need places. So the more that you can achieve the buy or the ownership of these places, the more that you're always going to have revenue coming back to you. You're also putting yourself in a position to always go out and borrow or get, because I have these things to leverage. So the more that you, I guess you can say, the more that you get, the more that you can do. And, you know, sometimes I think people think that it's a far-fetched goal to get. And it's not really. It's not that hard when you gain the understanding of it. The game of Monopoly is a real game.
Yeah.
It's a real fucking game. And when you play Monopoly.
Can you repeat that? I don't know that everybody
understands. The game of Monopoly is a real game. When you play Monopoly, the goal is to buy up as much property as you can and get people to pay you for that property when they land on it.
Rent.
That's the fucking real game. So when I look at now my success, I'll tell you, here's something that I do. And this
tell us something that IRS knows.
This is something that you guys don't know. Let's say I do a movie, right? That movie is whatever the fuck it is. I make a nice amount of money to do a movie. Take that number, split that number in half. Half of that number goes to the government. That's the IRS's, no matter what.
So we're talking about 25 million becomes 12.
We can just call it a number. I don't want people to knock me in the head when I leave here. Let's just call it a number, okay? Let's say that number is a number. No matter what, when you make money, split it in half.
Yeah.
Split it in half right away. Don't put the money in your bank account and look at it as you got all that money, because you don't. Half of that money is not yours. So right away, put it over here. Create a fucking account. Call it the tax account. Put half of that there. So as you make money, you always put this money in the tax account. I never got to worry of giving the government their money, because that money's over there, and I don't look at that like it's my fucking money. I'm never going to touch that money, because it's not mine. It's the government. So now off of my half, what do I want to do? I'm going to take another half. This half is going over here. This half is for my next real estate investment. I don't know what it is. I haven't figured it out yet, but I'm putting it over here. So when I do figure it out, I got it there to buy. So now I'm only living.
This is so ridiculous.
I'm only living off a quarter of my financial gain. I split it in half and I took a quarter. You only get in debt. You only get in debt when you don't understand the breakdown of your finances.